When I was reminded of what LGBT pride really means, which is that we've overcome so many obstacles and still have quite a few more to overcome, like how there are still 28 states where it's still legal for employers to discriminate against gay people, and we're proud that we've persevered no matter what was put in front of us, it forced me to look at what other groups have went through, what other demographics have went through, and how far they've come, and what it means for them when they say they're proud of the demographic that they are. Like, for instance, how black people are proud of what they've went through and how far they've come, and what they're still having to go through, but they still try to look at it as a glass half full. They still try to have pride no matter how many people are trying to bring them down. In that regard, there's nothing supremacist about black pride. I mean, sure, there are some black supremacists out there, but they're so rare that they're really not worth mentioning. Really, it makes white pride look absurd. It makes straight pride look really absurd. I mean, if the only hurdles your demographic has had to go through because it's the demographic that it is people telling you that your demographic hasn't had any significant hurdles to overcome, is that really worth saying you're proud? Oh, you're proud you told off those SJWs. You're proud that you've said you're proud? Now, if you're going to say that you're proud that white men have accomplished so much in the history of the United States, that's when people can retort by saying, well, the things that white men have accomplished in the United States historically have been on the backs of other demographics, especially black people. And if you're actually going to say you're proud of that, how can that be interpreted as anything other than saying that you support white supremacy? Look, once there's something significant that white people have to overcome as a demographic, that's the point where you can say you're proud of your demographic without it seeming like you're supporting white supremacy. Just saying.